All right, go gang. Welcome back to the channel. Wacko back to another music reaction. Quickly before I continue with this video, let me preface and give you guys a little message. The reactions to Jujutsu Kaisen are back on the channel. We got them back online. Shout out to YouTube. Thanks for, you know, allowing me to put it back on YouTube. It wasn't really YouTube. It was the people that copyrighted. So shout out to the people that did the copyright claim. I was able to dispute it and get it back on the channel for you guys. So if you guys have not checked it out, if you like anime, that is the very first anime reaction that we've ever done on the channel. That is season 2. And we've got more episodes coming here August 31st. So if you do want some more anime on the channel, hit the subscribe button because we've got more JJK coming August 31st. Thank you for your time. And now let's get straight into it. We've got Dax, Mod Deep, Shook Ones Part 2 Remix, One Take Video. Once again, we're back with the One Take videos, the things we love out of Dax. And per usual, beautiful message at the start. This is why I fuck with Dax, man. This is why we love Dax here on the channel, because that is what being Super Saiyan is all about. That is what the logo represents. And what we want to push here on the channel, all across the channels, that you must turn your wounds into wisdom and then use it for your own mental evolution. That is what we strive for here. So no one is coming to save you. This life is 100% your responsibility. Don't count on people to save you. Don't count on people to change your life around. It is up to you. It is up to me. One step at a time, guys. One step at a time. So let's get to it, man. I want you to spaz, Dax. I miss the spaz, Dax. I miss the spaz and Dax. I need to listen to the song because just by the name, I don't think I've ever heard this song. Y'all could go ahead and roast me, flame me, whatever the case may be, but I don't think I recognize this song. Maybe once I hear the beat, you know, I'll recognize it. But from the title, I don't know what song this is. Okay, hold up. I know the beat. I don't know the song though. I don't think I've ever listened to the original. I know the beat though.
Goes like this, man. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Okay.
Never been one for the fame. It doesn't satisfy. My wicked thoughts, pen verses that I classify. 90% of what you hear from me is watered down. Thoughts of my own because the real need alibis.
His voice kind of low. Let me turn it up.
Your validation ain't gonna pay or keep my family straight. So I don't care about your politics or deep state. Just be glad my music doesn't boost your city's murder rate. I'm groundbreaking, but was never shaken.
Ooh, I like that. Yes, sir. Just be glad his music doesn't boost his murder rate. Because he don't talk about that shit. He don't fuck with that. Like every other rapper in the rap game. You know? And I understand that's their lane, that's their thing, but they gotta realize and mature when they gotta stop that shit, you know? It's good to educate people. It's good for people to know that people come from those backgrounds. They're really about it. The people from the hood, they about it, but you gotta mature. You gotta not push that onto the younger generations, because then it's just a cycle. It just continues forever. It never stops. Cycle. Break the chain, people. Break the chain. Tell them, Dex.
Need alibis. And not one of you would save me if I get a case. Your validation ain't gonna pay or keep my family straight. So I don't care about your politics or deep state. Just be glad my music doesn't boost your city's murder rate. I'm groundbreaking, but was never shaken. The path I paved exists without mainstream validation. The main ones who stream my music don't live in comment sections where the narrative is concentrated on what I'm making or the lifestyle that I'm portraying that I can't afford and would probably lead to tax evasion. So when you see me rocking Vans in the same jeans and expect more, close your eyes and just use your imagination. Don't live vicariously through me.
I'm gonna blast this
shit. Walmart, Target, and the jeans is from Zoomies. The role I model.
There ain't nothing wrong with that, people. And ain't nothing wrong with that, you know? Once you start making money, you don't gotta start, you know, wasting your money on unnecessary shit, you know? He don't want to be like every other rapper. He doesn't like the jewelry, the designer, all that shit, and that's cool. Even the casual person, speaking from experience myself, you know, once you get into like the hype beast, sneakers, whatever the case may be, you don't always need it. Make sure you have the money to do it. If not, it is unnecessary. I've copped Yeezys. I bought, you know, I have a couple pairs here and there, but was it worth it at the end of the day? It really was not. You know, it's cool to wear them. I don't know. Everybody's different. But all I'm saying is if you got it, then do it. If you're trying to do it to impress other people, it's not worth it. You know, and I did it for both. I ain't gonna lie. You know, because I wanted them myself and maybe a little bit for, you know, some people be like, ah, you got some fresh kicks, you know, a little bit of validation here and there, but it's not worth it, you know. Just rock whatever you want to rock. Rock whatever you got. And once you make it, though, go ahead and get it. Because you best believe one day when I make it, I'm going to be copping some Jordan 11s, some Jordan 4s, you know, all the shoes I've wanted, you know, growing up. But there's a time and a place for everything. My bad. Goku, shut the fuck up and play the song. I'm a real person. I don't easily through me. I shop at Walmart, Target, and the jeans is from Zoomies. The role I model isn't one you gotta follow. I am not an advocate for turning life into a movie. I'm a real person. Mm-hmm. My fucking music for the circus or the sheep for a pussy and not assertive. My okay. Versions climax when they grab my book, try to read it and do it a disservice. This is a new chapter. This is 5 years later from a rookie to a master advancement in my vernacular. Yes, sir. Sucks the freak right out of you. Nobody does it better. And yes, I count Dracula smacking you with the hand of God. Okay. My word flips religiously, turn cheeks and improve your cardiovascular. Cause niggas gotta run my tracks back a mile. 4 minutes the minimum, less your Roger Bannister. I wonder when they gon' let the real back. Rhyme yeah. Poetry, definition of real rap. Storytelling the whole nine. I mean, yes, sir. So many lines that'll make the what? Fiend crack? The whole nine, I mean that. So many lines, the content to make a fiend crack. Overdose, lean back. To be major, you have to see flat. Scale your rhymes before the scheme crash. I'm never minded cause I seen cash. They say D's mad cheap. I Ben's riding the E-class. Out in Canada, in the mountains, with a ski mask. With more snow bunnies than Vince. Yeah, I was thinking, I was like, that's gotta be a Canada team, right? You know, shout out to him for repping his hometown, as always. You know where he's from. That was me. I'm rocking the Blackhawks all day, baby. And I don't give a fuck about the sport before everybody starts keyboard warring. They suck their ass. Blah, blah, blah. Hey, you support what you got to support. I'm going to support my hometown, even though I don't give a fuck about the sport. Okay. That's a lot of hits. Okay. Off the realness, you need a stretch. Society's obsessed, everything right left. Saying Dax ain't nice. Facts. Incorrect. I'm judicial. Fuck right left, man. Fuck right left. There's a middle. If there's a right and if there's a left, then there's a middle. Jesus Christ. People always want everything to be black and white. What about gray, people? What about gray? Oppenheimer in the back. Be careful, guys. Hey, I need to check that movie out. If it's really worth it, let me know down in the comments. I need to go check that shit out. And I want to see it in theaters only. You know? I want to feel that shit. I want to feel it. Why is my voice getting so raspy? In the music business, I'm a warrior. Straight descendant. Imperial regimes is what I studied to bend this. Time from a warped Romanesque collective where they rule. Conquering condescendence. They condescending. I'm hard, but I'm hardly mentioned in a period that got no sentence. So when they paragraphs with my life's ascension, my peaks get labeled as total vengeance. My pen is endless, and not to mention I'm demented. Watch out, a beat's molested. Chop screwed into perfect sections, then reflected back in the fuck direction of yes, sir. Connection, SMS, my text, a threat to build. He's spazzing, he's going in. He said, listen to the beats that he's fucked up, you know, like brought it to a newer audience, brought it to a generation where we lack connection. And it's true, man. These generations, we lack connection with one another, especially the younger ones. Don't even get me started. The only thing they're connected to is the goddamn phone. But yeah, listen to him. Listen to him. Total vengeance, my pen is endless, and not to mention I'm demented. Watch out, a beat's molested. Chop screwed into perfect sections. Yep. Reflected back
in the fuck direction of society that lacks connection. SMS, my text, a threat to bill address. These bars collect your internets and web schemes that oppress on buttons that free domes like it's Malcolm X. I'm not civil, I write for the people I fight. I go hard because these songs could be saving a life every night, every line, every time.
Yes, sir.
There's a chance I stop someone from dying and stop someone from crying. A cop man in a crime whenever they out of place. I'm helping them realign, combine.
He's spazzing. He's spazzing.
Words that motivate and get him back on the grind and shine. Life's divine. Why waste time inside your mind? Climb the heights that's so high you might have to fly.
Let's go, Dax. This is the Dax I missed. Go, gang. Get on my fucking ass right now. Where the fuck I been? Why have I not been reacting to music? Especially Dax. You know? I love this type of shit, man. If y'all got any more artists like this, just speaking real shit. And I know a couple, if you guys want to see them on the channel, the Real AK, you know, NF. Tom McDonald, we just gotta help each other out, man. That's all I gotta say. And if you, nah, man, another banger out of Dax, no cap. One take videos always go crazy. We were expecting that, per usual. One take videos, he does not let us down. If you guys want me to check out the original, actually, I don't think I've ever heard the original Mobb Deep Shook Ones Part 2. So if you guys would be interested in that, then drop it down in the comments saying, let me see. Or drop some eyeball emojis down in the comments if you made it this far into the video. Go, gang. I want you guys to stay safe, stay sane. Spread that love. I hope you have a wonderful day.